إن الحمد لله نحمده تعالى ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا. من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له. وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده ربي لا شريك له، وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء، واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم، ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما. أما بعد عباد الله، إنا لنتعايش في عالم كثرت فيها الحقوق والمطالبون للحقوق. Right, we live in a world and it is a lot of rights. A lot of people demanding their rights. حقوق للرجال والنساء. Rights for the men. Rights for women. حقوق للكبار والصغار. Rights for the elderly. Rights for the children. حقوق للعمال والفقراء حتى الأغنياء. Rights for the workers. Rights for the poor, rights even for the rich. حتى الكلاب والحيوانات. Even the dogs have rights. Even the animals have rights. حتى لبعض المجرمين والمرتكبي الجرائم. Even those who do crimes. حقوق للسجين. Rights for the prisoners. حقوق للإجهاض. Rights for abortion. حتى للوطة. For homosexuals. And other than that. ولكل واحد هناك من يدافع عن كل حق. And it's when somebody, there's somebody to defend every right. وهناك من يجادل لكل مستحق. And there's someone to defend everyone's rights. نعم يا عباد الله. فنسأل ما حق الله؟ ما حق الله على عباده؟ What is the right of Allah? ما حق الخالق على خلقه؟ What is the right that the creator has over its creation? من يسأل عن هذا؟ هل هناك من يجادل لحقوق الله؟ ومن يدافع عن حق الله؟ Is anybody who's there to argue for Allah, demanding his rights? Or to defend the right of Allah? ما حق الله على العباد? What is the right that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has over his servants? وَغَيْرِ حَقُّ اللَّهِ سُبْحَانَهُ وَتَعَالَىٰ أَنْ يَعْبُدُوهُ وَلَا يُشْرِكُوا بِهِ شَيْئًا. أَنْ يَعْبُدُوهُ وَحْدَهُ وَلَا يُشْرِكُوا بِهِ شَيْئًا. The right that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has over his servants is that they worship him alone, and they don't worship anything other than him. سَمْعًا وَطَاعَةً. That they hear and they obey. They owe him their obedience. وَلِمَاذَا? Why is this the haqq of Allah? اسْمَعُوا يَا عِبَادَ اللَّهِ هَذِهِ حُجَّةُ اللَّهِ عَلَى خَلْقِهِ. This is Allah's argument and his proof on all of mankind. لأنه الخالقهم وحده وهو رازقهم وحده وهو المالك الذي يملك كل شيء وحده فيلزم أنه يعبد وحده. Because he's the creator of everything alone. He created them alone. And he provides for them alone. And he owns everything in the heavens and the earth alone. Therefore, he alone deserves worship. هذه حجة الله على خلقه. ويبين الله سبحانه وتعالى هذا في كتابه الكريم. And Allah explains this throughout his book. يا أيها الناس اذكروا نعمة الله عليكم. Oh mankind, contemplate upon the ni'mas of Allah upon you. Countless. Ask the most ignorant person or the most oppressive person. Ask the one who doesn't even believe in Allah. Are your eyes ni'mah? Are your eyes a blessing, a gift? Is your ability to hear a ni'mah? Is that a gift? Is that a blessing? Is your ability to walk and talk? Is that a blessing? Ya ayyuhan nas, اذكروا نعمة الله عليكم. Oh mankind, contemplate, remember about the constant and countless favors of Allah upon you. هل من خالق غير الله يرزقكم من السماء والأرض? Is there another creator other than Allah that provides for you, that feeds you, that gives you drink other than Allah? The Word of Allah says after that, La ilaha illa hu. There's nothing worthy of worship other than him. If he's the only creator, if he's the only provider, La ilaha illa hu. There's nothing deserving worship other than him. فَأَنَّ تُؤْفَكُونَ فَأَنَّ تُسْرَفُونَ. How you turned away? How you fooled? How can you have the audacity to worship other than Allah? How dare you worship other than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? ذلكم الله ربكم خالق كل شيء لا إله إلا هو فأنا تؤفكون. هذه حجة الله على خلقي. That is Allah, your Lord. ما معنى Lord? ما معنى الرب? أنه الخالق الرازق المالك لكل شيء وحده. He's the Lord. The Lord means that he's the creator, the provider, and the owner of everything. ذلكم الله ربكم. That is Allah, your Lord. خالق كل شيء. The owner, the creator of everything. لا إله إلا هو. There's nothing deserves worship other than him. فأنا تؤفكون. How you turned away? How are you fooled? How can you have the audacity to worship other than Allah and call on other than Allah, prostrate to other than Allah, ask for other than Allah, make repentance and beg forgiveness for other than Allah? Ya Subhanallah. ليس كمثله شيء وهو السميع البصير. There is nothing like him. He's the all-hearing, the all-seeing. وَلَمْ يَكُنْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَحَدٌ. There is nothing similar to him. رَبُّ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَمَا بَيْنَهُمَا فَاعْبُدْهُ وَاصْطَبِرْ لِعِبَادَتِهِ هَلْ تَعْلَمُ لَهُ سَمِيًّا. هَلْ تَعْلَمُ لَهُ سَمِيًّا. He's the Lord of the heavens and the earth. What does the Lord mean? The creator, the provider, the owner. He's the owner, the Lord of the heavens and the earth and all that is in it. Therefore, worship him and be consistent upon his worship. You know anything like him? You ever heard anything like him? You ever seen or described anything like he's described? Na'am ya ibadallah. فَعْلَمْ يَا عِبَادَ اللَّهِ بُعِثَتِ الْأَنْبِيَاءُ وَالْمُرْسَلُونَ مِنْ أَجْلِ حَقِّ اللَّهِ. All the prophets and the messengers, أُرْسِلُوا لِبِيَانِ حَقِّ اللَّهِ. They have been sent to make clear the right of Allah. وَأُنْزِلَتِ الْكُتُبُ لِبَيَانِ حَقِّ اللَّهِ. And all the books have been sent down to explain the right of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وجاء الإسلام من أجل بيان حق الله على الخلق. And Islam has come to explain the right Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has upon his creation. له حق العبادة. He deserves to be worshipped Allah. والله سبحانه وتعالى يبين في كتابه حجته. Allah explains his argument and his position. يقول الله سبحانه وتعالى خلق السماوات بغير عمد ترونها. He created the sky. He built it on top with no pillars or any amud that holding it up that you see it up there by itself. خلق السماوات بغير عمد ترونها وألقى في الأرض رواسي أن تميد بكم وبث فيها من كل دابة. And he sent down mountains on the earth so it won't shake with you. The earth will be flat. And he sent in it all kinds of animals. That's what Allah did. وأنزلنا من السماء ماء فأنبتنا فيها من كل زوج بعيد. And we sent down rain from the sky. And we created from it all kinds, every kind of plant and fruit. هذا خلق الله. This is the creation of Allah. فعروني. هذا خلق الذين من دون. Show me what other than Allah created. Show me one thing that they created. Show me something other than Allah that they created. هذا خلق الله. This is the creation of Allah. فعروني. Show me. أروني ماذا خلق الذين من دون. Those other than Allah, what did they create? وهذا حجة الله. أقول أروني, show me. قل أرأيتم ما تدعون من دون الله. Say, tell me about those things that you worship other than Allah. أروني, show me. ماذا خلقوا من الأرض. What did they create in the world? What did they create? أم لهم شرك في السماوات. Or they have some participation in the creation of the sky? إيتوني بكتاب من قبل هذا. Bring me a book before this book from the Quran that has proof of it. أو أثارة من علم. Or any kind of inkling of knowledge that it makes sense to worship other than Allah. إيتوني بكتاب من قبل هذا. Come to me with a book before this. To show that other than Allah can be worshipped. أو أثارة من علم. Or a little bit of knowledge. إن كنتم صادقين. You all are truthful. وَمَنْ أَضَلُّ مِنْ مَنْ يَدْعُو مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ مَنْ لَا يَسْتَجِيبُ لَهُ إِلَى يَوْمِ الْقِيَامَةِ وَهُمْ عَنْ دُعَائِهِمْ غَافِلُونَ. Who is more astray? Who is more blind? Who is more foolish to worship someone who doesn't even know that he's calling? He won't even answer him to يَوْمِ الْقِيَامَةِ, to the day of resurrection. And they have no idea that they're calling. نعم يا عباد الله هذه حجة الله سبحانه وتعالى على خلقه. This is the argument of Allah and his proof of his creation. أروني الذين ألحقتم به شركاء. كلا بل هو الله العزيز الحكيم. Show me those that you all made partners with Allah. Show them to me. كلا. No way. They're not compared to Allah. They're not compared to the creator. They're not compared to the provider of everything. And then you jump in town, the one that disposes and manages the affairs of the heavens and the earth, the one who brings the summer after the spring, the one who brings the winter after the spring, after the fall. Na'am ya ibad Allah, the one that changes the night to the day. هذا ربنا سبحانه وتعالى. ويقول الله سبحانه وتعالى مبين حجته أن خالق لكل شيء يستحق العبادة. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala makes clear his proof and his point and his argument that the one who created everything, he's the one that deserves worship alone. وَاتَّخَذُوا مِن دُونِهِ آلِهَةً لَا يَخْلُقُونَ شَيْئًا وَهُمْ يُخْلَقُونَ. And they have taken other than him gods. They didn't create anything if they themselves are created. وَلَا يَمْلِكُونَ لِأَنفُسِهِمْ ضَرًّا وَلَا نَفْعًا. They don't own for their own selves harm or benefit. وَلَا يَمْلِكُونَ مَوْتًا وَلَا حَيَاتًا وَلَا نُشُورًا. It is not in their possession. They don't own death. They don't own and control life, nor do they control the resurrection. هذا حق الله. العبادة حق الله. يقول الله سبحانه وتعالى أَفَمَنْ يَخْلُقُ كَمَنْ لَا يَخْلُقُ أَفَلَا تَذَكَّرُونَ. Is the one who created like those who don't create anything? Are they the same? فَلَا تَذَكَّرُونَ. Don't you contemplate? Don't you even contemplate? Don't you have common sense? وَإِن تَعُدُّوا نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ لَا تُحْصُوهَا. And if you were to count the favors of Allah upon you, you couldn't add them up. You couldn't count them because they are so numerous. نَعَمْ يَا عِبَادَ اللَّهِ. والذين يدعون من دون الله لا يخلقون شيئا وهم يخلقون أموات غير أحياء ولا يشعرون أيان يبعثون. How can you have the audacity to worship other than Allah? Those that they worship other than Allah, they don't create anything. And they themselves are created. They're dead, not even alive. They have no idea when they're going to be raised up from their graves and Allah is going to ask them about their deeds. How can somebody have the audacity? How dare you worship other than Allah? الناس يسيرون على حقوق الناس، على حقوق الحيوانات، على حقوق الأولاد، على حقوق المجرمين. People are screaming and yelling for the حقوق of people, the rights of people, the rights of animals, the rights of criminals. فمن يدافع عن حق الله؟ Who's going to defend the حق of Allah, the right of Allah على خلقه؟ أرحم الراحمين, the most merciful of those that show mercy. الخالق, the creator, الرازق. Al-Kareem, the generous provider. Na'am ya ibadallah. Yaqul Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wa huwa sa'il al-mushrikeen. He's asking the mushrikeen, Allah says. Ayushrikuna ma la yakhluqu shay'an wa hum yukhlaqun wa la yastati'una lahum nasran wa la anfusahum yansurun. Are you going to worship other than Allah that it didn't create anything and itself is created? You worship other than Allah, it can't defend you, nor can it even defend its own self. ثم الله سبحانه وتعالى يقول إن الذين تدعون من دون الله عباد أمثالكم. نعم يا عباد الله. That which you worship other than Allah, it's a slave just like you. It's a worshiper just like you. هناك من يعبد الملائكة. There are those that they worship the angels. They worship angels or worship in Allah. There are those who worship the prophets, the Christians that worship Isa, who they call Jesus, who are Ya'bud Allah, and he's worshiping Allah. The Hindus, they worship the cow. They worship a cow. Well, they have a cow, and this cow knows man hu haqqu wa man hu khaliq. The Hindus, they worship a cow, and that cow knows who created it. Na'am ya ibad Allah. يقول جبير بن مطعم كما جاء في الصحيحين. هذا قبل الإسلام. Jubair ibn Mut'im, before he accepted Islam, قَالَ سَمِعَتُ رَسُولَ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ يَقْرَعُ فِي الْمَغْرِبِ بِالطُّورِ. I heard the Messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم reading in Salatul al-Maghrib, Surah al-Tur, حَتَّى بَلَغَ هَذِهِ الْآيَاتِ, until he reached these verses. أَمْ خُلِقُوا مِنْ غَيْرِ شَيْءٍ أَمْ هُمُ الْخَالِقُونَ. Were they created from nothing? Or perhaps they are the creators. I'm خلق السماوات والأرض. Did they create the heavens and the earth? They لا يوقنون. They are upon no certainty. They know they are upon falsehood. أم عندهم خزائن ربك أم هم المسيطرون. Are they the ones that possess the treasures of the world? They're the ones who put the gold, silver, petroleum, and all the fruits and all the vegetables. They're the ones who own it. أم هم المسيطرون. They're the ones who are in charge. And triumphant and running the world. قالوا جبير ابن مطعم. When I heard these verses, كاد قلبي يطير خوفا من هذه الحجة. My chest, my heart almost bust out of my body out of fear from this hujjah and this argument from Allah. نسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى العافية والسلام. الحمد لله حمدا كثيرا طيبا مباركا فيه كما يحب ربنا ويرضاه. إخوتي في الله, التوحيد معقول, حجة الله على خلقه. The oneness of Allah and that he deserves worship alone is common sense. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that if we were to ask the disbelievers who created everything, who created the heavens and the earth, they're going to say Allah. They know that Allah is the one perfect. They know that he's the one creator. They know that he cures. Na'am. وَمَا أَهَادَ. And with that, they worship other than Allah. وَلَئِنْ سَأَلْتَهُمْ مَنْ خَلَقَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ لَيَقُولُنَّ اللَّهِ. If you ask them, who created the heavens and the earth, they're going to say most definitely, it's Allah. قُلْ أَرَأَيْتُمْ مَا تَدْعُونَ مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ Say, tell me, inform me about these things that you worship other than Allah. إِنْ أَرَادِنِيَ اللَّهُ بِضُرِّ هَلْ عُنَّ مُمْشِكَاتُ هَلْ عُنَّ كَاشِفَاتُ ضُرِّ If Allah wants me harm, He wants to harm me. Can I stop the harm from coming to me? أَوْ أَرَادِنِي بِرَحْمَةٍ هَلْ عُنَّ مُمْشِكَاتُ رَحْمَتِي Or if Allah wants to put some mercy on me and bless me, can they stop the mercy from coming to me? قُلْ حَسْبِيَ اللَّهُ If not, then say Allah is sufficient for me. He's the only one I call on. He's the only one I worship. He's the only one I prostrate to. He's the only one I make rukuh to. He's the only one I make tawbah and repentance to. قُلْ حَسْبِيَ اللَّهُ Allah is sufficient for me. I don't need anything. يَكْفِينِ رَبِّي My Lord is sufficient. قُلْ حَسْبِيَ اللَّهُ You say that. قُلْ حَسْبِيَ اللَّهُ Say Allah is sufficient for me. عَلَيْهِ يَتَوَكَّلُ الْمُتَوَكِّلُ Upon him, those who put their trust in, they put their trust in Allah, subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَكُلِّ الْأَنْبِيَاءَ وَالْمُرْسَلِينَ جَاءُ لِبِيَانِ يَهَذِ الْأَرْضِ All the prophets and the message, they came with this message. And the disbelievers, they recognize that their gods, they don't benefit and they don't harm. They just found their forefathers doing it. Recite to them the story of Ibrahim. He said to his father and his people, what is it that you all are worshiping? They said, we worship statues. Like the Buddhists, they worship statues. Carved out. And the Hindus, they worship statues. قَالُوا نَعْبُدُ أَصْنَامًا فَنَظَلُّ لَهَا عَاكِفِينَ We worship statues, and we stay devoted to it. قَالَ هَلْ يَسْمَعُونَكُمْ إِذْ تَدْعُونَ Do they hear you when you call them? أَوْ يَنْفَعُونَكُمْ أَوْ يَضُرُّونَ Do they harm you? Do they benefit you? قَالُوا بَلْ وَجَدْنَا آبَاءَنَا كَذَلِكَ يَفْعَلُونَ They said, no, we just found our forefathers doing that. Ask the questions, how did you accept this religion? We found our forefathers. نَعَمْ يَا عِبَادَ اللَّهِ أَنْتُمْ فِي خَيْرٍ أَنْتُمْ فِي حُجَّةِ اللَّهِ نَعَمْ يَا عِبَادَ اللَّهِ وَاللَّهُ سُبْحَانَهُ وَتَعَالَى ضَرَبَ أَمْثِلَةً حتى يبينوا حقه. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave examples and parables so that we can understand the greatness of worshiping Allah alone and how ignorant and how ridiculous and how ridiculous it is to worship other than Allah. مثل الذين اتخذوا من دون الله أولياء كمثل العنكبوت اتخذت بيتا وإن أوهن البيوت لَبَيْتُ الْعَنْكَبُوتِ لَوْ كَانُوا يَعْلَمُ The example of those that take things other than Allah and they worship other than Allah is like a spider that takes a house as protection. Look at the spider's house. A house is there to protect you from the sunlight. A house is there to protect you from the cold. A house is there to cover you so nobody can see you. A house is there for shelter. Look at the spider's house. It doesn't protect it from the sunlight. Not the rain, not the cold. You can see straight through it. لَبَيْتُ الْعَنْكَبُوتِ The weakest of houses is the house of a spider. In the weakest of ibadah, the worst of ibadah, the worst, weakest situation is to worship other than Allah. How dare you worship other than Allah? How do you have the audacity to worship other than Allah? نَعَمْ يَا عِبَادَ اللَّهِ يقول ربنا سبحانه وتعالى يا أيها الناس from his mercy calls all of mankind ضرب مثل فاستمعوا له an example has been given so listen to it إن الذين تدعون من دون الله لا يخلقوا ذبابا ولو اجتمعوا له all those things that you worship other than Allah they can't create a fly ولو اجتمعوا له Even if all of them gathered up together, they couldn't create a fly. يا سبحان الله، هذه حجة الله. This is Allah's argument. من عنده شيء؟ من عنده رد على هذا؟ Allah has some type of reply or some type of rebuke. نعم يا عباد الله، والله سبحانه وتعالى يبين الصبر والرحمة. الله سبحانه وتعالى conveys his mercy. جاء في الصحيح، صحيح مسلم، من حديث أبي موسى رضي الله عنه أن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال: لا أحد أصبر على عذاب سمعه من الله، يجعلون له ولدا ويجعلون له ندا، وهو يرزقهم وهو يعافيهم وهو يعطيهم. يا سبحان الله، ربنا سبحانه وتعالى. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, there's no one more patient than Allah. There's no one more patient on annoyance and harassment that they heard from Allah than Allah. He's the most patient. They made partners with him. They said that he has a son and that he had daughters. And with that, he provides for them. He cares for them. He cures their sicknesses. And he gives them. Ya subhanallah min rabb. نصر الله سبحانه الله يميتنا مسلمين له. نصر الله سبحانه وتعالى يقبضنا على الطاعة. We ask Allah سبحانه وتعالى to take our souls and we're in submission to Him. نصر الله سبحانه وتعالى to take our souls and we're مسلمين على الطاعة. على توحيد الله. On the oneness of Allah. إنه ولي ذلك والقادر عليه. وصلى الله على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم.
الله أكبر الله.